went to Africa in 2010. I met with most of my cousins and my grandparents. I saw that they don't have a good school they went to. And since I've been with them for 1 year, that inspired me a lot. I wanted to build the school because I don't want the children to go through what my father went through. My father was a child soldier from the war of 1983. So we organized a concert and raised money. We raised at least under 15,000. When I get older, I would like to teach there and teach them phys ed.